I love construction, absolutely, yes. I grew up around it. My grandfather was a general contractor. He built everything from apartment complexes to the house that my mom grew up in. And having that influence really led me to get into this field. I'm Rachel Miller. I am a civil and environmental engineering student, and I am competing for the title of Miss Massachusetts USA 2018, which is the official preliminary pageant for Miss USA. I am a member of the ASCE student chapter here at UMass Lowell, and I lead the educational outreach program. The civil engineering students go down to the Greater Lowell Boys and Girls Club, and we conduct activities to get them excited about studying engineering. I feel it's really important for girls to have the exposure to math and science and engineering at a young age, because I feel like when girls are in that middle school time, they're really moldable. They're starting to get into their interests of what they want to do, who they want to be. They're starting to see different things and follow different role models. I'm really hoping that if a girl were to look up and see me doing this pageant of trying to become Miss Massachusetts USA and also having this passion for becoming a civil engineer, I hope that she sees, hey, look, I can do both. Push the boundaries, you know, take that physics course that may seem really daunting or may seem like scary. Reach for something that you really want and achieve your dream.